This morning I want you to rise to your feet, and I want us to offer what I call personalized worship. It's not about the singer, it's not about the ambience, it's about you and your maker. If it happens one day that you meet the Lord and you are asked to worship him one more time, probably he will sustain many things. How will you do it? Raise your hands and just worship. You are who you are, yesterday, today, forevermore. What you say is what you do. You never fail, you never change. You are faithful till the end. You are who you are, yesterday, today, and forevermore. What you say is what you do. You never fail, you never change. You are faithful to the end. Faithful God, I worship you. I worship you. You are too faithful to fail me. You are too faithful to disappoint. You've proven yourself in my life, and I've come to realize you're too faithful to fail. Without the microphones, only the keyboard, everybody listen, you are too faithful to fail me. Go. Down the keyboard, let only your voices fill this room. Lift your hands and in appreciation to this God you serve. Tell him how faithful he has been. Nobody else. 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 Yeah. And I know it's your grace all my days.
Has come to us. Amazing.
You do power.